Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, UK Visa and Immigration. We hope you're doing great. In this video, we are going to talk about the latest UK immigration rules for skilled workers, care workers, and their dependents as of May 2024. So, to get all the information, pay attention and watch the video through to the end. Please hit like and subscribe, and don't forget to push the notification bell for upcoming videos. So, without any further delay, let's jump into the video. The UK has made significant updates to its immigration rules as of May 2024, impacting skilled workers, care workers, and their dependents. A crucial change is that dependents, including spouses and children, can now apply alongside the main applicant, particularly in roles such as care or support workers. This development marks a positive shift driven by concerted efforts from various stakeholders, including Nigerian advocates, British lawyers, and lawmakers in the House of Commons. Previously, there was confusion and anxiety regarding whether dependents could accompany skilled workers, especially those in health and care roles. The updated guidance clarifies that dependents can indeed apply concurrently with the main applicant under the skilled worker visa route. This update is essential for roles such as care workers, SOC code 6135, and senior care workers, SOC code 6136, which fall under the health and care visa, a subset of the skilled worker visa. The health and care visa is designed for qualified doctors, nurses, allied professionals, and other health and social care workers. It has lower thresholds and exemptions compared to the general skilled worker visa, making it a more accessible option for professionals in these fields. The visa requires a minimal skill level equivalent to RQF level 3, A level. To bring dependents under the skilled worker visa, certain criteria must be met. First, the main applicant must be granted entry clearance or permission on the skilled worker route. Second, dependents must apply for entry clearance as a dependent partner or child before arriving in the UK. Third, accurate information regarding the beneficiary's address and processing preference, consular processing or adjustment of status, must be provided to avoid delays. While the update allows dependents to apply with the main applicant, there are specific stipulations for certain SOC codes. For instance, care workers and home carers, SOC code 6135, and senior care workers, SOC code 6136, have distinct conditions under the new rules. These rules have seen changes in their SOC codes from the previous year, reflecting updates in job classifications and requirements. For individuals already in the UK under the care visa, switching employers or roles is still permitted, but they must ensure compliance with the updated rules, particularly concerning SOC codes. Those in SOC code 6135 and 6136 cannot bring dependents unless specific conditions are met, such as continuous permission since the grant of entry clearance. Applicants must thoroughly review the updated guidelines to understand eligibility and application processes. Ensure all information provided in the application is accurate to avoid delays or additional requirements. Be aware of the specific occupation codes and their implications for bringing dependents. Employers must ensure they comply with the updated rules when sponsoring health and care visa applicants. Recruitment from overseas continues but with the added step of potential interviews by the Home Office post-application. The updated immigration rules in the UK represent a significant shift towards inclusivity and efficiency for skilled workers and their dependents. By allowing dependents to apply concurrently with the main applicant, the UK aims to create a more supportive environment for those contributing to the health and social care sectors. However, applicants must stay informed and vigilant regarding the specific requirements and changes in occupation codes to navigate the process successfully. That is all for today in this video. What are your thoughts on this? Please let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching the entire video. Hopefully, the information is useful to you.